Mike, what did you like about the guys tonight?
We kept pushing, which is a good thing. We had a chance to win at the end there. The guys played well. Made a few mistakes here and there that are easy to correct for. Overall, good job.
Again, of course, the preseason games, you're mainly looking at the rookies to see who's going to be able to make the team. And, well, it looks like you have five players over the limit right now, so you got some tough decisions to make by Friday.
Yeah, no, exactly. And that's what this was, again, it's just an evaluation night very quick. Made one change in the first half, second half. Gives a good thing, we got some tough choices to make. Like I say, there's some good things, there's some bad things, but again, it's December and it's preseason, and we'll learn from it and move forward.
A good game by Jordan Hall with the three goals and four assists.
Yeah, Jordan was working hard, like multiple opportunities, and he finished well, and he had a good night.